In this MOS, we are the eyes and the ears of the Army. We observe the enemy, and we figure out the direction and the distance to destroy our target.
What interests me about this job is that I don't have to sit behind a desk every day. I'm able to be out in the field, doing what I love, get my hands dirty, and calling in for fire.